Hi, today I will show you how to fix Minecraft unable to locate Java runtime problem. Before moving on to the first solution, don't forget to like the video. Our first solution is update Java. The reason we do this is because Minecraft needs up-to-date Java to run. We may be experiencing problems due to the outdated Java. To update Java, we come to the search section and open the control panel. Then click on Programs. After doing this, we click on Java. We click on Update. Then we click on Update Now. It gives such a notification because my Java is up to date. If yours isn't, update it. After updating your Java, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to our second solution. Our second solution is Repair Minecraft. With Repair, when our application do not work properly, we can get rid of the problem we experience with the repair process. To do this, we come to the search section and enter settings. Then click on apps. We scroll down and find Minecraft Launcher. Click on Minecraft Launcher and then click on advanced options. We scroll down and click on repair. This will not affect our game files. After the repair process is finished, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to our third solution. Our third solution is to delete the Java Minecraft arguments. Java Minecraft arguments are arguments that make Java run Minecraft better. But sometimes, these arguments can prevent Minecraft from opening correctly. We will try to solve the problem by deleting these arguments. To do this, we open the Minecraft Launcher. Then click on Installations. We click on the three dots next to the version we want to play. Then click on Edit. After doing this, we click on More Options. And finally, we will delete these arguments. But before we do that, we will save these arguments somewhere. We copy the arguments and paste them into a file. After doing this, we delete the arguments. We deleted the arguments. Now, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, write the arguments back to the this bar. We have come to the end of the video. I hope this video fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.